We're always trying to chase after New York City, right? We never quite catch up. We haven't caught up on the trans bathroom issue yet, right?
Hush.
This is the weirdest thing that's happening. I don't know. Is it y'all that's like this weird? Who just said fuck New York? Okay, thank you, sir. You're fucking up my momentum, though. That's what you're doing right now. You're fucking up my momentum. So for the purpose of whatever, just help me get my purpose out. You're way fucking easier. Where are you from, Hoboken?
Brooklyn.
You're from Brooklyn? Why did you say fuck Brooklyn then? Okay, do you like anything? What are you into? It's like a lot, like you brought a lot here today. I'm just trying to tell folks, but you brought some stuff into the building that I can't change for you today. I can tell some jokes, but I can't handle all of it. You know what I mean? Whatever else is going on in your life, you gotta keep that at home sometimes, you know? Because damn. You and your lady? How long have you been together?
1 year,
guys! I don't know if you guys did that because you thought I wanted it or because you were afraid of him. But either way, I think that was the right decision. Because that got weird. Hang on, is there a seat between you and that dude?
They're scared of me.
Yeah, dude, they could feel it when they came in. I thought he was with the dude talking about fuck this, fuck that. This looks like a young gang, like, you know what I mean, like young recruits. These should be the toughest dudes in the room, and they left a gap between you and them. That should tell you what energy you're pushing off at all times. Man, you guys better have some wild sex tonight. Burn that shit off. How old are you? 31, man. Come 3 times tonight. I know it hasn't happened since your 20s, but come 3 separate occasions tonight, right in a row. Tomorrow you'll be like looking at the sun and shit. Totally different guy.